buckle down. What is up, guys? And today I'll be playing Animal Inspector. I forgot the name of the game as I was seeing it. And so the point of the game is that there's too many animals, and let's just get started. Photo leak, secret plans revealed, the president wants your pets. They came for my cat. 10 ugliest celeb pets. Yada yada. So basically there's way too many animals and you need to get rid of some. My perfect boy. My truest friend. Noble and fierce. You'll be inspected soon. Aww, he's so cute. But I won't wait for that. They're hiring agents. I've already applied. You're a good dog. I won't let them take you. Aww. Dog is so cute. Alright. Oh yes, I finally got my badge. Guys, this is what I've been going to school for, just so I can get my Animal Inspector badge. 0315. Officer. Top agent in Toronto. Alright. Let's get started. Oh, hello there. My name is Martha. It is wonderful to meet you, dear. Are you just starting out here as well? Yes. Drag a fish in my mouth. Oh, that's a mouth. Okay, there. How exciting. Well, I am very much looking forward to this. It would be good for me to get out of the house. I just do not want to get as much as I should. Do you see that young man over there? Yes. I tried talking to him earlier. His name is Alan. He was a little rude. So I'm glad that you are here. Oh, but enough of this. I am very excited to work with you. Well, to work near you in any case. Hee hee. Oh. He looks like he has, like, awesome hair with, like, french fries. I would totally eat his hair. Okay. You all are the new employees. Okay? Well, I'm in charge here. Listen up. This job is pretty straightforward. Every day you'll get a stack of forms. Go through each one and stamp them. Approve good or useful animals. Reject bad or useless animals. Don't skip any. ... We take this job very seriously. Oh yeah, one more thing. Please make sure to comment on every animal you process. Explain your reasoning. It's a legal thing. Yeah, I don't know. That's it, I guess. Cool. No. Am I right? Okay, it's more formal. Okay. That's it? Isn't there any training? A rule book or something? No. Use your best judgment. I'll let you know if you screwed up. But try not to. Screw up. Okay, you'll each find a stack of forms on your desks. I'm starting you all off easy, but please be through. He seems nice. You think so too, right? Yeah, he's alright. Yes, a good boss, I think. Well, it seems that our day is about to begin. It's time to go inspect some animals. Okay. We'll chat some more tomorrow. Alright. Okay, first we have the species Lowy Pooch, nature goof, utilities good for petting, aww, he cute. I want him. I approve. Okay. Kills mice, tiny cat. She didn't let me touch her until a few months ago, but now I pet her every day. Aww. She kills mice. Good use. Yeah. Approve. Oh my gosh, she looks like he's scarred for life. I had fun once. Never again. He easily becomes afraid, but this cat is good. He is family. No. Looks like he's scarred. Did I spell that right? Yeah, scarred for life. I have a feeling I didn't spell it right. Scary. There you go. Okay, welcome back, I guess. Pretty good job yesterday. Pretty good. Some of you. And I won't name any names, but you know who you are. Have been a little bit too liberal with approvals. The whole point of the agency is to cool the herd. That means you can't just blindly let everything through. From now on, I'll need you to reject at least one animal. That's what I did. Failure to do so will result in a strike. Okay, yeah, that's it. Oh, and you? Okay, so this is just a warning, but please clean up your forearms a little bit before turning them in. What? There should be a little feather duster on your desk. Standard issue. So, use it maybe. Okay. Cool. Okay, good. Anyways, next time this happens, you're gonna get a strike. So, don't. Let it happen. Alright. Hello again. How was your first day? It was good. Lovely. My day was grand. Such a wonderful and cute animals I had. Of course, I approved them all. Though, I guess I cannot do that anymore. Oh, I hate to bring this up, but I heard... Did you really reject a kitty? Yes. Oh dear. Well, I am sure you had a good reason, Toads. I guess I should get used to this kind of thing. Good luck today, dear. Hey. We never really talked earlier. I'm Alan. I know you're Alan. I don't think I'll be here very long. This is the bottom of the barrel stuff. Sincerely bad. Like, really, just the worst. You know what I'm saying, yeah? Yep. Yeah, you get me. Anyways, good to meet you. Alright. Oh, no. His species snake, yeah, he's 2 years old. No use. Has no use. Well, not scary. Has no use. Has no use. No. Aww, nervous host cat. But it has no civilian appeal, so... Okay, fine. It's cute. And I want it in my house. Lovely. There you go. Years old. Damn, you're old, dog. You're a Zion and ancient hound. Nice to the family. Family. I approve. Wait. I approve. Well, it's a new day. So, there's a little bit of a space concern. Basically, what I mean by that is there are some concerns about space. You don't say! Specifically in the space that all these animals are taking up. I guess what I'm trying to say is, please prioritize rejection of larger animals. All things being equal anyways. Anything close to human-sized, that's the size I'm talking about. A people-sized animal. Unbelievable. After all, the whole point of this is to, well, to make space, I guess. Okay, you? We need to talk. Okay, well, this is the second time. You need to clean up your forms before handing them in. Hey! A clean workspace is the key to an efficient day. That's what the manual says anyways. Okay, but seriously, clean up after yourself. It's like this that separate us from the animals. I'm giving you a strike. No. This is your first strike, so don't worry too much. But if you get three, you're done. Oh, hello, dear. Sorry, but I'm a little bit down today. I heard that Alan has been rejecting all of his animals. I just do not agree with that. But he does not want to listen to me. He called me. Well, dear, he said that I'm out of touch. Can you believe it? Yes. I can believe. Goodness. Dear. I had thought you were kind. I think maybe you do not mean it. But even rude only to get a reaction is very cruel. Also, I am not proud of it, but I am rejected an animal. Not a cat, of course. It was just a fish. The natural enemy of cats. But still, it does not feel good. Okay, Martha is a cat person. She loves all the cats. Not at all. Dear, I just wanted to say thank you. I heard you had a cat in your last stack. Cats are just wonderful. Not everyone understands them like us. They are very powerful creatures, you know. They shed a lot, but all that hair had a use. You can steep it up like a nice tea. Ew. Don't put cat hair in your tea. Ew. Drink that twice a day, and your skin will glow. Ew. No need to be rude, dear. Well, I guess we'll see you later.
How's it going? I've been getting rid of pretty much all my animals. Seriously, I've got no tolerance for useless things. I may not love this job, but I'm not doing it well. I'm not gonna do it well. See you around.
Alright. Guys, I'll leave the video here. If you guys enjoyed the video, please make sure you guys leave a thumbs up. If you guys want to see more, and comment down below. And that's it. Thank you guys, and peace.